Perfect hunter leaves no trace. We should look for a new investment. Mora doesn't grow on.
adventure time. Adventure time! Adventure time! Adventure time! Adventure time! Huh. Adventure Time! Adventure Time!
Ad Astra. Ad Astra. Ad Astra. Ad Astra.
So, I must say, though the topic on everyone's lips is more of an urban legend, even minding my own business, I still end up...
Uh-oh. It's not one of the... If so, Paimon needs to take a deep breath first.
It's the...
Huh?
You weren't even listening. Anyway, it is said that... But to be honest... I would happily take that as proof of his existence. I doubt maybe he enjoys being a man of mystery. After all, it's a good way to get the ladies' attention. Any guy in the tavern. If you want to know more...
Dark, but just a little wonder if...
Hey!
Hear my wishes. Today's recommendation is the steak. Quite busy recently.
Ad Astra.
Yeah.
You want to find out about the...
Look no further.
You're right.
What's that?
It's the...
Wow, so you're a nocturnal vigilante too?
Thank you.
No.
Why is that?
People own. It's the same in every hero story, isn't it? Why don't you ask? They do night.
You want to know about, in fact...
Great! So, just who is the Dark Knight hero?
Whoa, slow. Well, I saw it, so I quit.
Hid? You're supposed to be a guard!
That was when he was dressed in black from head to toe, perfectly hidden in the night. The way he crept up on those bad guys must have felt like a living...
Wow!
Guess what I did next? I would probably have just gotten in the way as far as the Dark Knight hero is concerned. So instead, I headed to the... Correct. I checked every...
So you're saying...
Yes. I'm sure there were...
So...
Hey, anyway, try...
What's wrong with... Why can't I get him...
My hero! Oh, sorry. Just hearing his name gets me lost in thought. Hang on. How did you know who I was talking about? Is it that obvious? Oh no! What am I going to do? If Master Diluc ever finds out—
Huh? What's Diluc got to do with this?
All I remember is seeing a flash of fire. Oh no, it lit up.
Oh, so all we need? It's getting dark. Let's stick around Mondstadt. Maybe if we're lucky. We need the Dark Knight.
All I can think about is Diluc.
After managing to steer clear of the guards' patrol route, I never anticipated I'd run in—
Dark Knight Hero?
How is this the first you've heard of the name? Every man and his dog in Mondstadt is yapping about the Dark Knight Hero!
I do not concern myself with idle chatter. Though, I suppose I may take the idleness of others as a sign that peace prevails.
The great mystery of the Dark Knight Hero of Mondstadt! We solved it! Now then, Mr. Dark Knight Hero!
Please stop calling me that. Seriously, it makes me uncomfortable.
Not surprised. It's the stupidest superhero name Paimon's ever heard. You should come up with something more original. Like...
Pie.
Tell us, Captain Pyro, what happened here today?
It was the Abyss Order.
Them again?
I don't know what the devil they're plotting this time. It seems they're performing some initial reconnaissance. considering that I've proven myself to be one step ahead of them on countless occasions. Their persistence is unusual. I assume so, unless you're aware of any other Dark Knight heroes around these parts. The Knights are, for the most part, an utterly incompetent bunch. I cannot trust them to take this matter over. That's not my point. I'm not doing this to impress anyone. Well, I hope this conversation has been of service to you, because I would like to ask for a favor in return.
Oh? What is it, Master Diluc? Your wish is our command!
You must keep my eye. Above all, it is they appear to just be small-timers. You should have no trouble dealing with them. I cannot afford delays on account of a few lackeys. I shall have to let you take care of them. Remember, don't tell a soul.
Greetings. I thought I heard something, so I came to check it out. Did you see anything out of the-
Nope. Nuh-uh. Unless you're looking for the Dark Knight hero, in which case-
The Dark Knight hero. You saw him?
Oh, the Dark Knight hero is, him!
You! The hero who safeguards Mondstadt from the shadows! On behalf of the Knights of Favonius, I thank you for your service to this city. Wait a second. Aren't you the traveler that just arrived in the city? Rumors were circulating about the Dark Knight hero long before you ever arrived here.
Oh.
Why would you lie to me about that? Never mind. You don't seem like bad folks. Thank you.
but I do hope, you know, some things are...
Seems like Huffman has something he really wants to say to you about the Dark Knight Hero. Better head over to the Knights of Avonius and see if you can find him.
Another meaningless day.
It's you two. Thank you for coming. So, the Dark Knight Hero. Do you have anything else you're able to share with me? Is that so? The situation...
Jeez, what horrible handwriting! Closer look. Huh?
Indeed. Although this is written in the common tongue, it appears that a cipher has been used in many places. Nevertheless, this is...
Does that mean the bad guys want the Dark Knight Hero to go away forever and ever?
Something like that. Thus, we are hoping to contact him as soon as possible so that we can attempt to coordinate a response. After all, this matter no longer cons- If you find-
A war declaration sent by the Abyss Order? This is not good news at all for Master Diluc. Quick, we should go tell him right away! Master Diluc! Just now, we were at the Knights of Avonius, and...
I take it you're about to inform me of the... I'm aware of it. Though I appreciate you for taking the trouble to come all this way. The Dawn Winery's intelligence network extends beyond commercial matters.
Great! So...
I'm open to suggestions. No. That, they know full- If my- After all...
Ooh, the Abyss-
There is a way. Specifically-
Obscured portions?
It must be a cipher only under- It's not s- When you take- Since they've made-
Wow!
I understand-
So what a-
Simple. I've already tracked down one of their strongholds.
Adventure time!
This is the place. Abandoned ruins like these are precisely the kind of place the Abyss Order likes to camp out. Come on. There's no...
Thank you.
You should really bring the Knights of Favonius with you next time. Guess we can rest a bit.
Next time.
Guess we can rest a bit. I still have a lot to do at the Guild. How about you take a rest while I go back?
There can be no excuse.
Teamwork is dream work.
Thank you. did you find me here, Favonian scum?
I am no knight of Favonius. Now start talking. Your plan, what is it?
I see you received our letter, but if you think...
You appear to have misunderstood the situation you're in.
Did you just use a pyro vision to shoot fire from your hands? Ah, it burns!
Let's see how long it takes for you to crack.
Stop! Stop! Please! Pain, I beg you! Make it stop! Please, stop! I'll tell you everything. They will march on the Mondstadt city gates at 10 p.m. tomorrow night. That's everything I know.
That's it? Well, I doubt you'd be foolish enough. Now that I have the information I need, I must prepare. Be grateful.
Yes, Master.
Why are you acting?
In light of Master Diluc has officially reached number one on Paimon's people not to.
Thank you.
Ah, it's you two. I must admit, this issue of the Dark Knight, we've just held a meeting to decide on an appropriate course of action. Can you guess what it is? If that were the case...
Oh, well, what's...
Find out the Dark...
Protection?
Well, the offer of protection is just a ruse.
You aren't gonna let the Dark Knight hero be all heroic and stuff? Why not?
Firstly, to show... Secondly, it would only serve...
Gosh, Paimon...
But none of this will work if we don't...
There's no need to despair, Huffman. Just...
Captain...
Lately, Master D-Luke has... All I need...
Yes, Captain...
Who knows? It's just a hunch. I've been known to be...
Wow. Paimon feels we saw a whole new side of the Knights of Favonius today. But Paimon doesn't understand. How is Kaya so sure... We need to get to the winery and tell Master D-Luke as soon as humanly possible.
Yeah!
Master Diluc, Paimon has something important to tell you.
Yes. About. I should have known he would see this as the perfect opportunity to get.
Sounds like there's a bit of.
I shan't get into. All we need to do now is think of a counter. That won't work. That's what caught. Patience. If they. We can use.
What's in a labla?
If you want to.
Oh, God.
In Mondstadt. If you could gather some for me, I'd be most.
Keep up with me! Thank you.
Wolvendom. People from Mondstadt hardly ever come here. Even though it's like those super duper massive ones.
Do not worry. Wolves, friends. But you are?
We're just some boring old traveler.
Don't smell boring.
We smell?
You smell like Knights of Favonius. They are friends. I am Razor.
Oh.
My wolf.
Your fam?
Yes.
So. Don't worry. Paimon will get her friend. He's struck.
No.
Don't be silly. Wait here.
by wolves. Don't worry. You, at least, if she would... I must... Here is not sick.
What a weirdo. Bernie girl.
Someone to chat to would be better than just standing around.
Hi, Paimon. Hi, Traveler. What can I do?
Hi, Amber. Amber, do you know a wacky weird...
Who?
He said...
What on...
Strange.
My memory is... I have no idea what...
Magic Matsu
Purple.
Paimon may... But that's not the point. Paimon... Weirdo wolf...
I don't know what you're talking about. But on the subject of wolf, in the past, I heard they attacked a cart fleet near Drunkard. If you have time, could you come and check out the situ... Awesome.